debating.
Kill that bug.
Oh my god, he actually got pretty low.
I mean, I just feel like they needed, like, Beastmaster to be there in that moment. If they roar the TA towards the start of the, towards midway through the nullifier, he dies.
Okay, real talk. Have you ever clicked on a Shadow Demon at 30 minutes and not seen a single item in his inventory?
Okay, one time, I was spectating a friend's game.
He actually has nothing.
And it was Blaze. Blaze was in the game. He had zero items, no boots. And what happened was he lost his internet, disconnected, therefore abandoned. They sold his items. And when he reconnected, he didn't have boots. That's the only time.
The sad thing is that he has disconnected.
He has 5 GPM.
Yeah, that's...
He has 5 GPM.
Whoa, 143, come on.
No, but his net worth per minute. Like, it's going into wards. He has 5 net worth per minute.
It keeps going down. It was 300 earlier.
6 net worth per minute.
Should have picked a GPM hero, obviously. It was a mistake.
Unfortunate. He's going to get a lot of experience if this game goes on 20 minutes.
They can kill the shrines finally, at least. But we're 30 minutes in, dude.